Hi everyone, let me intro myself. My name is Lui Jianhao, meeting number 1812213. Now I am going to start my presentation about the poster business plan. The first one we focus on problem statement. The first problem is over budget shopping. The second problem is the cashier to check each item for billing one by one. It because scanning a particular location that time. The last one problem is the consumer also need a wrong credit when paying a product billing during festival season. Next, we focus on company description. My company name is Yusuho Enterprise. The firm will start the business with a large structure of sole proprietorship. In the organization chart, it had the same main position for this company, including the general manager held by the Lui Jianhao, financial manager, marketing manager, production manager, IT manager, and HR manager. The vision of the company is to be the largest RFID lorry shopping basket company in Malaysia, while the mission of the company is to create a convenient way for the consumer by using RFID lorry shopping basket. Next, we focus on target market in this poster. We can see that this product is designed focused on our target market, which is business to business market, who are purchasing items in the market like Giant, Hypermarket, Tesco, and Mr. DIY. In the figure above, we can see that the total order of Giant Hypermarket are 46 store order and 30 Giant Mini, while the Tesco Malaysia total order has 62 store, and the last one is Mr. DIY has total order 734 store. Next part, we focus on marketing channel. The price of the product we expected to selling is 484 ringgit Malaysia, which is desirable and affordable price. Besides that, we also advertise through social media platform, email marketing, company website to promote our product to our potential customer. In addition, we also to choose the direct shelf, physical store, and agent as our distribution in marketing mix strategy. Next, we focus on concept development in the light sub. On the poster, the new development in this product is a part of RFID technology. RFID lorry shopping basket is an RFID technology solution that provides the best shopping experience. This product function is when we put the product inside the basket, then it will auto calculate the total amount they need to pay. It means that the RFID technology or sensor detects stickers on product which are small inside. Besides that, before placing an item into the basket, RFID will detect the product feature and product information. Next, we move focus on the component. The main component leader to produce this product, they are contained are RFID tag, RFID reader, and RFID module. When the information saved into the database, the product has unique value on the product because it has the function of an RFID tag. RFID reader also used where the sensor of the RFID lorry shopping basket can detect. We needed another hardware component and SMI in the RFID lorry shopping basket like DC motor, microcontroller, encoder, decoder, and motor driver to function this product. Next, we focus on innovation design. I also improved the making a lorry shopping basket by using aluminum material. They can to choose to pay the billing by using the e-water, which is the touch angle when using the lorry shopping basket. This product also used by the user because it had automatic external cover handle and designed the weight of light as 2.4 kg. Besides that, it has a 360 degree rotation of the wheel and has a disposable battery to start the button on the electronic display screen. In the last slide on the poster, we can see that the figure show the how the product function. In the figure, we can see that table 1 is show the exit side which allow user to remove the product item. Table 2 is show the control is transferred to the remove of the product when the exit side scanner power on. Label 3 is show the other side which allow user to scan and add the product item. Label 4, the enter side scan a product on the RFID reader. And last one is level 5. It shows the transfer the total information amount of product on the display screen. Next, we focus on how each product functions. It will be integrating into each RFID lolly swapping basket when it will be connected to an RFID reader. It will attach a specific RFID tag to each product object. When the customer place their desired item into the RFID lolly swapping basket, the RFID tag is scanned by the reader, and the product name and price are swapped, and it will be displayed on an electronic display screen. Furthermore, it is capable or automatic to calculate the total cost. In addition, user can remove the item for RFID lolly swapping basket when the user confirms the product item they want to purchase. So finally, they can do check out by paying their total amount they need to pay by using the e-wallet with each tag as go. On the complete transaction payment, by scanning the QR code, this QR code provided by the owner or each hypermarket in Malaysia when using the lolly swapping basket, all the process were completed at that. Last but not least, we focus on financial part. In the figure above, we can see that the net profit is $17,053,033 in year 2021. Our selling revenue is expected to increase significantly during the next video, which is the 2022 and 2023. Yusiho Enterprise will be stable because the operating budget does not exceed our sales revenue. Our financial results are well within P&L limit, and our goal pay are challenging by 80%.